Hello friends, this is Ritesh from RetailRitesh.com, and today I'm going to answer one of the questions which was asked by one of my follower. And the question was, how do we as retail professional or as retailers handle the uncertain times that has been posed to us by pandemic? My answer to him was in 3 points. First point is, this is an opportunity that we need to look at from pandemic. It has given us a time to introspect, look at the gaps that we have within our company, and if possible, pivot. I'll give you an example. The famous luxury retailer LVMH, when the pandemic hit and their factory started producing masks, or even their perfume factories started producing something like sanitizers. So they saw an opportunity in every challenge that they which was given to the by the circumstances to them. Second point, this is the best time to find the gaps in the market. Maybe your analysis of during this slow period or during this pandemic time, you can reflect and see what market gaps are lying in the market, and then you can try and fill it up as soon as the market starts recovering. So you will already will have a business in hand as soon as the market recovers. Third point, which is more on a spiritual basis, I would say, if you know how to tackle pandemic, or if you know how to handle the uncertain times, then you need not worry. In case you don't know how to handle uncertain times, still you need not worry. So there is no benefit of which you will derive from worrying. So my advice is, focus on your current processes, current SOPs, which is standard operating procedures. Find a gap where the gap you can fill it up with your new product, new services, and if required, pivot your business plan. So this would be my reply to the query. I hope I have answered your question satisfactorily. And so stay connected, stay safe, keep following RetailRitesh.com. Thank you.